Hello student, today we will do the blow painting of your BZB books. So I take watercolors. If you have no watercolor, then do any others watercolor or poster color, brush, pencil, and the straw, white paper and black paper and heavy color. So first take one color palette and just mix one color and put the color side of the paper . Now take one straw and blow the droplet of the color, and you can see that the pattern define pattern and change your position of the straw and paper to create more texture. Okay, so take another droplet other side and do it again. Finishing the three colors or four colors, it looks like that. I have made it before, so I can cut it and paste it for the next part of the video. So now back of the page, draw the flower design of the flower. Now cut the flower with scissor. For cutting the flower, for use of the scissor, can take help of others or elders. After cutting the flower, take one sheet of black paper and paste the flower over it. Now you just glue the back of the black paper, applied glue, and paste in your book the project, and it should be middle in the page. Now do it in your book